And we're gonna pull the school.
Jeez, I wish it was still summer. It's only a quarter after 12, and I feel like I've been here a whole year already.
Yeah, what is that? Hey, you guys wanna stay here?
Oh, man.
Long time no see.
Hey,
Nick,
what's
happening?
Hey, Nick,
what's
got in the bag?
I should be happy. Get out of here with that dog food. I'm messing up my stomach when I'm that
fat.
What are you, my mother?
Just asking.
I was working, which is more than either you two losers can say.
Yeah?
Lugging boxes at Bargain City.
Nice job.
Cram it, I'm saving up to get me some new wheels. It's the only reason I took the job.
Hey, cool, what guy?
I know a kind of moron, but I got a name I'll picked out. Grease to lighten it.
Yeah, maybe you want to call it Wagon City instead.
Laugh it up, and when I show up in that baby, you two suckers will be laughing out the other end.
Oh, well, wait up.
What do you say, Sonny?
Oh, crap. I got Miss Lynn sandwiches again. She ate my guts.
Not Sonny, she likes it. That's why I keep on you back in the class.
At least someone likes it.
Bad man, is she doing what she now see me?
Why, what are you going to do, Sonny?
I'm not going to take enough crap. I haven't taken no crap from nobody.
What's going on over here?
Hi, Miss Lynch. Did you have a nice sun? I hope it was swell.
Hello, Miss Lynch. We was just,
I was supposed to be in detention right now.
Oh.
I was just...
You're just dawdling, aren't you? That's a very fine way to start the new semester, Mr. Lapierre. Well, are you just gonna stand there all day?
No, ma'am.
Then perhaps you should get a move on.
Now!
Yes, ma'am.
Boy, I'm glad you know how it's gonna pull to the
heart. Shut up, man.
Well, well, well. Look who is. Hello, good team. Hello, friend. Hello, Ed. Hi, fellas. Hi, buddy. Shake. Ow, that hurts my hand.
Hey, you got glasses?
Oh, too bad.
Hey, you got my bolts on.
Hey, that just fell out.
Oh, come on. Leave him alone.
Hey, Dan. That chick with Frenchie. Is she the one you were telling us about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. Maybe we can let in the pink ladies.
That's what we need, another tomato in this group.
Well, hiya, guys. Oh, this is my new next door neighbor, Sandy Dabrowski. This here's Rizzo, that's Maudie. Oh, we have a jam.
Hi.
Hi, pleased to meet you.
Come on, sit down. Hey, Mommy, those are glasses?
Yeah, I got them at school. Do they make me look smarter?
Nah, we can still see your face.
How do you like rice pudding down the bra?
I'll take it!
How long have you been living around here?
Since July. My father just got transferred here.
Hey, French, what did you do with your hair?
I just touched it up a little.
Hey, Sandy, you ready for coleslaw?
Oh, it smells kind of funny. I don't know if you think it.
Oh, will you just try to chip feet? I don't know if it's ball, but it's fun.
Some nice person. Some of us have more class than others.
Yeah, it's true. Maddie is having tea with the Queen of England the day after gym class.
Fuck you, Chris.
So, how do you like school so far, Sandy?
Oh, it seems real nice. I was going to have a lot of fun. It was really strict there.
Hey, ain't that Danny over there?
Yeah. Where? Yeah, what's he doing here by the girls' gym entrance?
He's got the hots with some chick.
Nah, you mean the same old numbers we've been seeing around since kindergarten? Not quite.
Hey, Danny, what you doing?
Aw,
dude, keep it cool.
Aw, leave him alone.
Hey, guys, what's shaking?
Hey, what do you say there, Zuko? Seen good looking stuff around there?
Nah, just the same old chicks.
Where you been all summer, Danny?
Well, we spent a lot of time down by the beach.
Did you meet any hot chicks?
Nah, just one chick who was sort of cool, you know?
The backseat of Brea Olinda.
Yeah, I wonder what she's doing back here with the slops.
Maybe she wants to be alone.
Well, don't say hello.
Okay, we won't.
Is there any room at your table?
Yeah, move over, French.
Oh, I just love the first day of school, don't you?
It's the biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never guess what happened this morning.
Probably not.
Rizzo?
Me! Isn't that wild?
Wild!
Oh, I just hope I don't make too poor of a showing.
Well, we sure wish you all the luck in the world.
Oh, you must think I'm a terrible thought. I never even introduced myself to your new friend.
I'm Sandy.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. Certainly glad to have you here at my dome.
Thank you.
I bet you're going to be a cheerleader to have next week, aren't you?
Oh, no, I'd be too embarrassed.
pink lady?
She looks too pure to be pink.
What kind of news do you want?
Good expression!
Nice language, Monty. What's that all about?
What if my diamonds fall on the floor?
Come on, tell us what happened at the beach.
Look, man, that's none of you guys' business.
That's the way you're gonna do it.
Besides, you don't want to hear all the juicy details anyways.
Ah, come on, man. Sure we do.
Come on, Zuko.
I spent most of my summer at the beach.
What for? We got a brand new pool right here in the neighborhood.
Yeah, if you like swimming in Clorox.
Well, actually, I met a boy there.
You hauled your cookies all the way down to the beach just for some guy?
This was sort of a special boy.
Honey, there ain't no such thing.
Well, he was really nice. It was all very romantic.
Okay, you want to know what happened?
Yeah.
Summer
loving happened so fast.
Met a girl crazy for me.
Met a boy cute as can be.
Summer days drifting away. Caught up with the sun and
night. Whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa. Tell me more, tell me more. Did you get there?
Tell me more, tell me more.
Does he have a car?
Wonder why she's doing.